here we are, joined by Norman Cook.
And two snails.
You're an ambassador now for Martlets.
Yes, yeah.
So what does that mean to you?
It just means I'm their media whore. And no, I'm just here to raise awareness, introduce you to our new snails. If you remember the snow dogs 2 years ago, we've come back bigger and slower. We're at snail's pace. And we've got 50 of these that will be coming out in September. So we're just getting to know them, meeting them and seeing what we're going to find.
The snow dogs were such a success, weren't they? I mean, everyone loved them. And we're a little bit sad when they went. So it's great that they've come back 2 years later. What does it mean to the charity in terms of like the awareness of what they do?
Well, that's what I'm here to promote. I think in the excitement of the art and everything, people forgot that it's for Martlets, which is not to detract from the fun of it, but it does all interplay.
And you must have been delighted, like the public response to the snow dogs, because it really took off, and we were all a little bit sad when they left us,
weren't we? I know. I think we thought we were onto a winner. We thought they were going to be popular, but we were just blown away by how our city just embraced them and fell in love with the snow dogs. And I think you're right, when they left the streets, there was a sort of like a period of kind of just, you know, a kind of low point for the city of just missing the dogs.
Yeah. It's all launching in September. They're going to be dotted all over the city in a very sort of similar style to the dogs, in terms of like you can download an app and it's a bit of a snail trail going on.
Yeah. It's an art trail. It's great fun to do. I did it with my daughter. I did the dogs with my daughter. We tried to knock off all the dogs and we did everyone apart from the one in Falmer in one day, which is quite an interesting day. But it's a lot of fun to go around and see them all. There's an app where you can knock them off.
And you're saying, we're just having a little chat off mic, as you were. You're taking on the snail attitude yourself this coming summer, yeah, with your own career.
The Be More Snail, Take Life at Snail's Pace. I find it's quite a good credo, and it's one that I'm sort of adopting more and more in my own life. Yeah, I think there's a good message in there that everybody's rushing around, you know, on their mobile phones, doing things way too fast, and just to take life at snail's pace.
Obviously, you know, aesthetically it looks amazing. It's great stuff for the kids, but there's a very sort of serious message behind it with the work that you do at the Martlets. So, for those people that don't know, tell us a bit about how this is going to help your charity.
So, Martlets Hospice, we care for people in the community of Brighton and Hove that are living through terminal illness. We have a long relationship. It's not just end of life care. We provide care at our hospice, which is in Hove. We've got an 18-bed unit, but we also have a team of nurses that go into people's home. And it's all about choice. It's all about flexibility. It's all about living with hope and possibility and living till the end. It costs a lot of money to provide the care that we do. So we need about £6 million a year to fund the care. We get about 25% from the NHS. So therefore we rely so heavily on our community to help us. And we are lucky. We've got a very generous community that help us raise funds for Martlets.
So when it comes to the launch in September with the snails, are they going to be in different locations as to the dogs a couple of years ago?
Yeah, we're just looking at locations at the moment. So I think some of them will be in similar locations, but we are hoping to have a few surprises along the way. There's going to be 50 this year. We had 44 snow dogs, so we've got a few more snails, which is exciting. The artists have started work, so they've got till the end of July to complete the designs, and they're already looking fantastic. We've got Snail Space HQ, which is a warehouse in Hove that are all working in at the moment, and we're really excited actually.
Can we expect a Norman Cook snail this year?
Yeah, no, the Big Beach Cafe is doing one. I can't tell you what we're doing, is everything's very, very under wraps. See, this is what the point where it starts to get competitive. You start checking out the competition, and that's one of the most fun things that we found from the snow dogs. It's like, who's your favourite? You know, you wander around going, oh, that's not very good. Oh, that's good. Oh, wish I'd done that. So there's competitive streak with the artists, and I can't divulge what's happening to our one.
Oh, it's been a pleasure as always. Enjoy your summer, and good luck with the launch for Martlets in September.
See you with the full complement of snails in September.